Switch sides.
Go.
React.
Come back, come back. Faster.
To say that 17-year-old Jalen Rosales is an achiever is an understatement. This 6'3", 235-pound Filipino-American linebacker started playing football at age 6. Since then, Jalen says he's been passionate with his team sport.
I like working with the guys. I don't like to be by myself. It makes everything funner.
He was the most valuable player in every level here at Berkeley High, and he was the captain of the football team all of the years he played.
He's just an inspiration to the guys too, and like I said, once you lead by example, it's one thing to say it, but when you see a guy actually doing it, you know what I mean, you can actually really follow him. So he's one of those guys who leads first by example.
With his 3.65 grade point average and his dominance in the field, Jalen was recruited by over 20 different colleges all over the country.
My dad, I would just sit down with my dad, he'd talk to me, he's like, this is all your work. You worked hard for this, you deserve this, and when it comes down to it on that signing day, you'll know it's the right choice.
And it was. Out of all the colleges that fought over him, Jalen chose to go to the world's most prestigious military academy, West Point. Jalen is the first Filipino-American to ever receive a football scholarship from this revered institution.
It's true to who I am. I wanted to be a part of that solution. I want to do something. I wanted to have a different experience in college.
Jalen says football is like a war zone, and if he goes to combat as America's soldier one day, he will be ready.
If I go through the training and as work as hard as I can, I'll be prepared for what I come across.
Jalen is bound for the New York West Point on July 18. His younger brother, Jarek, who's Berkeley High's running back, says he leaves behind a challenge for the other players.
It inspires me to try to do better than him. And for him to go West Point, I'm going to have to do a lot to try and do better than him.
The West Point is his next stop. But for Jalen, his ultimate goal is to become the best linebacker in the National Football League. To be a winner, Jalen Rosales tells young Filipino-American athletes to do everything with pride, to do things that will make a difference, not just for personal gain, but for everyone's victory. Amy Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, Berkeley, California. Ready!